make sure to read up on this. Step one of becoming a lawyer. Go to law school.
It is of the utmost importance that you pass law school to get your undergraduate law degree. Study every day and make sure you passed all of your standardized testing, and you might have a chance.
Then why'd you give me an origami book?
Oh, this is for me. Here, take this. This doesn't work. It's ridiculous. What do you want?
I'm almost done with law school. What should I do after?
Join my law firm. Most good lawyers have to search for a law firm, but don't worry. You got me.
And now graduating Bernard Law School, Matthew D. Harris. Why am I holding an origami?
Hey, kiddo. You ready to make some money?
Yeah.
Let's go. Welcome to the law firm, Harris. Sit down, take a seat, please. Here's some paperwork for you to do. Get to work.
This isn't even paperwork.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Get to work.
Jump out of bed, what I'm about to eat.
What do you want?
I finished all my paperwork.
All of it? Already?
Already.
All right, well, I've got a case for you. Some nut job wearing a Lakers jersey attacked somebody on the side of the highway. I think you're up to defend him. Are you up for it?
I'm up for it.
Let's go. Here. You gotta dress in style to be a lawyer.
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
No money. Nothing. What am I gonna do? Care to spend a nickel? Just one.
A nickel?
Anything.
No nickels, buddy. Tough luck.
No.
What was that about?
What was what about?
No.
You should have gave him some money.
We're lawyers. You know what that means? We're better than everybody else. Come on now. Come on now.
Yeah, he's a bit much.
Yo, what's up?
How did you get money into a jail cell?
Yo.
We don't need to know. So Matt, I'm your lawyer. You could speak to me here. What exactly happened on the highway?
I was attacked.
By who?
Chubby man. Rainbow hair. And I can't say, but short.
Okay, that's helpful.
Else?
Did you know who he was? Have you associated with him before?
No.
So it was just a random attack?
Yeah.
Okay. I think we could work with this.
Look, I'm a gangster. But I ain't gonna start this fight, man.
Alright, well, thank you very much. Goodbye. I got some paper in the back. Here are some of the people you're gonna be working with. Other lawyers, don't bother them. Here. Some files relating to the case. What you need to do is look at all of this information right here and sort it together to make a proper case to defend your client. Proper client representation is our only goal here at M&M Firm. Understood?
Understood.
Get to work. I'm gonna go do some more again.
Mike!
What is it?
I found some evidence.
Really?
It looks like it wasn't Matt Slosin that did this. He was not the first attack.
Noted. Start working on your case. Prepare for how you're going to present yourself in court. Buy yourself a suit while you're at it. Goodbye.
Why are you reading origami?
Mind your damn business. Yes. Are you ready for your first case?
Absolutely.
I think you got this. Go out there and kill it. I'll be watching.
This man is guilty of all charges. He attacked my client on the side of the road, and he needs to be brought to justice.
What this man says is absolutely false. My client was attacked, and then he fought back in self-defense. If he were to not do that, he would be truly hurt. But right now, I'm going to bring a witness up to the stand.
I I was driving and I saw Slozen being attacked and he was clearly fighting back in self-defense.
Honestly, I think he's innocent.
You think he's innocent?
Yeah.
I agree with you completely on that.
Yeah.
He has all the right to do that.
Got him late. Order in the court, order in the court.
Is it normal that he's 20 minutes late?
Not really. Not really.
Okay.
It seems I have my verdict here. Never mind, this is an origami book. I think I have it on my phone now. Yes. The jury finds Matthew L. Slozen not guilty.
No pictures, please. Thank you, thank you.
We did it!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Oh, hey guys. Came to congratulate you on your case.
Alright. Get out of here, loser.
Hey, watch your back.
Oh, I will.